She is not available. I cannot simply get her out of a fertility
examination.
I'm done with
you. Computer locate rig 784283. Interrupt and override. Authorization Gabe Weller, Tango Beta 3.
Sir, you cannot do that. You can't just interrupt. It worked. I'm going to... Gabe, what are you doing here?
Annie, listen to me very carefully. I need you to leave there immediately and head straight for our shuttle.
What? Why?
Just what the hell is going on here? You can't just interrupt a session.
It's back. There, back. Don't tell anyone. Just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue. Just get to our shuttle now.
This isn't happening. This can't be happening.
Get your ass out of there! I don't want your wife crying about how I left your goddamn body in the mines! Now move it!
I know. Just take care of her if I don't make it. Extracting now.
out. They're coming in through the fucking vents. Get up here and help me. My leg's cut. Bad.
Fucking hell, Bryce. You look close.
It'll take you to the hospital.
What about the order from Tideman?
I know what I'm doing. Just shut it and get to that ship.
Thank you, Rick. I owe you. Well, around.
Yes. Barely. Where are you?
Honey, listen. Can you get to the shuttle?
I can't get there, Gabe. People are trying to run, but there's nowhere to go. Hey, watch it! Stop!
Shit!
Thank you.
She's on the list, Gabe. Lexine is a key subject. She has to be terminated. Look, I don't want this any more than you do. But the difference between you and me is when an order comes down, I follow it.
The difference between you and me, Vic, is that I got a life, and I will not let you take that away from me. See you at the hospital, Vic. Excellent, you read me.
Gabe? I can barely hear you.
Do you see any soldiers nearby?
What? No, I can't see anything through this crowd.
This is me, Lexine. I need you to hide, okay? Watch out for Vic and any other soldiers. They're coming to kill you.
Okay. Okay. I'm in the psych ward now. It looks deserted.
All right, stay there. I'm coming.
Gabe, there's someone else in here. Some strange man dressed in white. It looks like they're hunting for something.
Have they seen you?
Not yet.
Good. Stay hidden. Don't let anyone see you.
Okay. I love you. Please hurry.
brilliant strategy, Gabe. Calling your wife over an open civilian channel. Now I have a fix on her.
Thanks for the heads up, sweet cheeks. I won't do that again.
Almost find me. They're looking for me.
Lex, it's not safe to use this channel. Vic is tracking me with it. Who's looking for you? Other soldiers?
No. The men in white. I don't know. They're different.
Thanks for the call, Lex. I'll be there soon.
You'll be fucking dead! Hold on, honey. I'm almost there.
Thank you. Thank you.
You were both being played the whole time. Lexine was part of the Oracle program, a lab rat. All they needed you for was to get her pregnant.
What?
But now you're just security risks. I'm sorry, Gabe.
Thank you. Thank you.
my wife, you bastard!
Not now, Weller! Why are you freaks following me? You heard Tidman. All key subjects are to be eliminated. Follow your orders.
Whose orders, Mr. Bartlett? And which key subjects?
We have our orders, Mr. Bartlett, and we are following them.
No! Who are you? Stay away from me! Gabe! No!
Gabe Weller. His purpose is done. It could be trouble.
Quickly, while she's still alive. The outbreak will take care of him. We cannot protect her with this many servants loose.
No! Lixine!
Yeah. Gabe!